Amidst news reports of a possible change in ownership, Opel rolled out its Insignia OPC at this year's Barcelona Auto Show. The Insignia's OPC turbocharged 2.8-liter V6 delivers 321 horsepower and 295 pound-feet of torque, and can get the Insignia from 0 to 60 in 5.8 seconds. Also featured are Brembo brake calipers and an electronic rear limited slip differential. Buyers can choose 19 or 20-inch wheels and tires. An aero body kit draws design inspiration from the earlier Insignia GTC concept with unique front and rear styling. The cockpit has such sporting touches as Recaro seats, a flat bottom steering wheel, and unique shift knob. The Opel Insignia OPC is scheduled for delivery to European customers later this year. And though it may not be hitting American shores, at least we can admire it from afar.